So here's part 2 of the abandoned places I've been to so far.